sluggish, didn't have the energy early, a little step behind, and I think a lot of it had to do with the emotional content of that game.
Jimmy Butler, vicious.